Good girl. Sit. Five. Yay. Oh, Suki's joining in. Suki's joining in. The leg stretches.
This is my fur baby, Mango. One of her favourite things to do is make biscuits on my blanket, on my bed. And here she is, making biscuits. And I sure hope they taste delicious.
Boy, sit. Wait. Lay down. Lay down. Lay down. Wait. 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 Wait.
Cool.
Good boy.
Ready? Molly. Go, bitch. Merlin, sit. Good boy. Good boy. Come in here. Well done, Molly. Good girl. Tuppy. Good boy, Molly. One more time.
This is Lulu showing how clever she is balancing a biscuit on her nose. She just sits there nice and still, and then when you say, go on then, she catches it. What a clever girl.
Hello.
So, I think he knows that he's having a photo.
Can I say hello to him, Clara?
Can I?
Yeah, go on, Ginny.
Hello. Hello, my boy.
Oh.
That's so cute.
Get his little tummy.
Tummy tums.
Oh, tummy tums. He's a good boy.
Good boy. Love you.
Oh, Axel. Is that kisses?
let's go. Did you zoom in?
Go on, Bert. Are we going to cut?
Hey, good morning. I think I woke her up. That's my cat. Say hi.
Meow.
I think you mustn't be overwhelmed by someone's fame, but I think nobody is in the same way. You know, he is very, very famous. He had very, very good connections. He raised a load of money for charity, and I think that's a very, very intimidating. He knew people in high places.
Jimmy Savile's power had created an aura of invulnerability.
City girls.
Children, just want to show you my tortoises today. This is Melvin, this is Margot, and this is my bacon. I'm hydrating their shells because that's how they take in the water, especially in this hot weather. They need to be hydrated, as we all do. We need to drink plenty, don't we? And they really do like strawberries and dandelions. Oops. Their beaks can be very sharp. Anyway, miss you all. See you all soon.
And here we have the Beautygig fish in their beautiful pond. Let's see if I can walk round and show you a few more. There's about 100 fish living in this pond, all sorts. We've got lots of goldfish, koi carp and some mirror carp. Right, here we have the Beautygig cats, Flossie. She's the tortoiseshell and white cat. And over here, amongst the flowers, we've got Rosie Posy. Rosina Chunkina Leonora Moitcha Butajic is her full name. And this one is Floriana Janie Angela Maisha Butajic. They're not up to much, are they?
From we've got this, it was great in Sophia, who look fantastic in their outer outfits, and those cakes look delicious. And what about the painting challenges we've set you? We want the family to get involved in it, and Jade's sent in some paintings of some of the ITV thing. There's Luke, that's the best I've ever seen Luke look. She's also done one of Jason Weaver.
Boris Johnson's plan to set up a commission into racial equality in response to the Black Lives Matter protests has been criticised by the Shadow Justice Secretary David Lammy. He said the Prime Minister's proposal had been drawn up on the back of a fag packet, and that instead of yet another review, Boris Johnson should implement the recommendations that previous inquiries had already come up with. Here's our Home Minister, Mark Easton.
Good morning, this is Mr. Crane. I hope everyone's doing well. This is Milo. He's a 1.5-year-old German Shepherd Cross. Milo actually came from Greece as a rescue dog. And at the moment we're just on our daily walk, which he likes to enjoy because he likes to sniff. Anyway, hope everyone's well. See you soon. Bye.
Once he absolutely devours it.